Hi, Owlet.
Hi, everybody. Let's check out this new PJ Masks headquarter playset. This is cool. It has 1, 2, 3 rooms. And most of all, it came with Catboy's cat car. And the mouse thing is, look, he has a seatbelt. Isn't that cool? The most important thing is that, look it. Look, everyone, look it. These are the doors that you can open. Oh, that's super cool. And hey, watch this. Look, there's a slide over here. And watch. So that was fast. Let's do a replay of it. That's so cool. And the most thing about, look, actually, I got these at the store, and look, these are the same color PJ Masks beds. We got Gecko, Catboy, and a Owlet. That's me. Ah. Silly. The most thing about this bed, and look, we got some more PJ Masks. Look, and we got Catboy. Look, here's his bed. You can put him on there. That's cool. We got Owlet. Owlet. She can sleep on her bed. And then, most of all, Gecko. He can sleep on his bed. And the most fun about this HQ is that there's a lot of cool stuff. Look, there's a sliding door. See, that's so cool. Yeah. Let's go up to the next floor and see. Look. Look at over here. There's a talkie thing. Hey, I'm going to go get something. Look, we got a bag. Everybody, I gotta show you something. Look it, we got it in May, which exactly, I think we'll see it. Yep, it goes there. Yeah. Oh no, and that's how it works. If some bad people step on here, that's a button. And if you step there, the net will trap you. So if there's any villains, I'll know to trap them. And there's some more stuff very exciting on the next floor. Because look, here on top we got this. And if you press this blue button, it makes noise. And it's lighting up.
It's time to be a hero.
Yeah, it's music.
It's
lighting up, and this music is lighting up.
To the cat car!
And there's something else. I better show you. Look, it can't spin. See that? Let's go back to this place. This one has that light. That's me, and that's my nickname. I guess I nicknamed Agent, but name it light. Owl glider too. She has an owl glider.
It's time to be a hero.
Oh look, over here we got an elevator.
We need to find Ludacris.
It goes down to the next floor. I know, you can still hear that noise. Totally. And then you can go all the way back to Cowboys. Actually, everyone's just looking at me. So much closer. Look, you can go to Catboy's room and you can put maybe one of them in their PJ's corner. He transfers to the Catboy. Amaya transfers into Owlet. That's me. And look, I got something to show you. You push this all the way up. The PJ Masks will fall down. That's so silly. Watch. See that? She fell down. So silly. Look, I got something to show you over here. Look, there you can hang your PJ Masks characters. And look. Yeah, we're taking it again. That's what puppies do. Yeah, okay, got it. I'm perfectly age. Look. Look at that. That's so cool. And it can even move. Wow, it's so cool. What you said? No. What you said? Okay, so we even have some of their vehicles here to show you. So this is cool. This is cool. Look, we got this. This is cool. Isn't that cool? It looks like Owlette. That's your Owl Glider. Look, we can place.
Oh,
we can place.
We can
place Owlette in here. Yeah. Look, see how cool is that? Look. It has lights and sounds and songs. And I may see where you find that. So there's a little button here that you can press and make noise.
It's time to be a hero! Fluttering feathers!
What do you say? Talking about that. So look, we got Catboy's cat car. And look, when you drive it, it makes noise like Owlette's. Like Gecko's right now is not like making noise when you drive it. Here's Catboy. Let's put him in. See that? There's a little, the same, has a button.
It's time to be a hero.
Isn't that cool? Now, this is our last vehicle. We got Gecko's Gecko Mobile. That's a sweet one. I like Owlette. I tried to grab that. So we got Gecko over here. Let's put Gecko inside. And he fits. See that? Now he can drive around. Some more of our characters. Oh, we got one of our bad guys. Villain. We got Luna Girl. She's not too bad. This one's not too bad. Sometimes she's a good girl. I'm gonna make a video of her being a good girl. Someday I'll make a video of her being a good girl. You guys gotta watch that video if you haven't seen it. Click it on angels.com. That's silly. Isn't it, guys? That's so silly. Just click it on Angel Videos. You can follow me on anywhere. You have to follow the only angel in town. It isn't here. So, you ought to watch this video. And I might watch do it in here because I'm going to do it. Hey, where are you pointing at? Okay, so we got our next room. Let me just collect this back.
PJ Masks are shattering! The demon
eyes,
we saved the day!
So, we've got these stuff. I don't know whatever this is, but it looks so sticky. I think it's a ball of stick, like glue sticky, but it's orange glue. Ew, that's so disgusting. I don't like it. What Ninja uses this to splatter the PJ mask. Okay, so there's three of these. I don't know what these are, but they kind of look like teeny night ninjas. I think those are tiny night ninjas. I don't know their names. I think they're just like Leos or Night Ninjas. And he's Night Ninja. He's always up to no good. And most of all, oh.